you can hear me through this. Right, so we all liberated, not from around these parts. If you like, Kim John Hill. If you wondered where he's been all this time, here he is.
You know what, Liecester? Something's gonna happen right now that you never thought you'd ever see.
And you won't like it.
In a minute, he's gonna be singing Backstreet Boys to you beautiful people tonight.
And you won't like it! Otherwise, he'll send you to prison!
I can't disagree with that, man. I can't disagree with that. Does anybody want to nuke anyone? You know?
I'm sorry, my face.
Who wants a fucking nuke?
Someone's just got the end. Right. Let's get on with this. Maestro, if you please.
Thank you. fucking all. Right. Thank you to the Firebug for having us on. Thank you to all of you for watching us play. And of course, to watching all the other bands play. Thank you to all these four people and people from the past. This is my last gig with the band, which is not much for a lot of you because you've never seen us before, but I've been in the band from its inception about 8 years. I won't go on to the live story, but still. Anyway, this next song, if you have been fooled into believing something that isn't true, but you still believe it even though you've been told the truth, such as this is round or the dreaded B word and other such things, then you are enthralled by the Lord of Lies.